Yes, start.
We are live now.
Healthy citizens are the greatest asset any country can ask for. With the motto to make a healthy generation, our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji launched the Fit India movement on the occasion of National Sports Day in 2019. He has asked everyone to take up sports as it has a direct connection with fitness, and fitness is necessary for a healthy life. Participating in sport requires passion and dedication, which are the key features for achievement in any field. So even this year, the Central Board of Secondary Education has taken the initiative of observing Fitness Week in the first week of December as part of the Fit India movement.
Kamal Model and Bandara International Senior Secondary School also feels elated to join hands towards this noble mission of Fit India movement, as we also strongly believe that the roots of true achievement lie in the will to fight, excel, and emerge as a winner. And we all have gathered here today for the morning assembly at this virtual platform to make aware our students about the significance of fitness and good health. Because encouraging young generation in sports not only provides healthy lifestyle, but also improves their sportsmanship and leadership qualities.
We are indebted and delighted to extend a warm welcome to Honorable Shri Parvez Sahib Singh Verma ji, an Indian politician and a member of parliament from West Delhi Lok Sabha constituency. We welcome you, sir. We consider it a great honor to welcome profound sports personality, Ms. Asha Agarwal, presently serving as Deputy Director of Education, Sports, Government of NCT Delhi, the recipient of Arjun Award. We are also highly privileged to welcome Mrs. Sunita Rai, Athletic Coach, Sports Branch, Directorate of Education, Chhatrasal Stadium. We welcome Mr. Sanjeev Sangwan, Administrator, Chhatrasal Stadium, an eminent personality having great contribution in the field of sports.
We are profusely overjoyed to acknowledge the presence of VP Tandon Sir, Chairman Vandana Kamal, Gurugram and Trinity Group of Educational Institutions, Delhi NCR. Sir is the Vice President of Action Committee Unaided Schools, Delhi. We are grateful for the presence of Vandana Tandon Ma'am, Principal Kamal Model Senior Secondary School and elected member of CBSE Governing Body. We are also joined by Vice Chairman VIS, Harsh Tandon Sir, and Akansha Tandon Ma'am, the Academic Director VIS. We have amongst us Vice Principal Poonama Thakur Ma'am. We are sincerely honored to welcome all our students, parents, and teachers of our schools in today's event. We are also joined by SK Saraswat Sir. We welcome you all.
To commence our today's event, let's pray to Almighty to seek His blessing. Almighty's divine grace spreads all over by lighting the lamps. God's first and foremost appearance is in the form of divine light. Let us light this virtual lamp.
Thank you.
Thank you, God. We all feel blessed indeed. Dance is a moral law. It gives souls to the universe, winds to the mind, flight to the imagination, charm and gaiety of life and to everything. Please welcome on this virtual platform our students with the beautiful traditional dance form, Ganesh Vandana, which will surely touch your souls.
तुझसे हारी बीच भवर में अटकी नैया हमारी फिर से वही सवेरा ला दो सब मंगल में फिर करवा दो सब करते अर्ज तुम्हारी तुझ पे टिकी है दुनिया सारी तेरी कृपा ही है सुखकारी ओ गणपति बप्पा अर्जी सुनी होगी हमारी ओ विघ्नों के हरता फिर से सजा दो दुनिया सारी गणपति बप्पा मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया गणपति बप्पा मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया तूने यारी तेरी कृपा ही है सुखकारी ओ गणपति बप्पा अर्जी सुनी होगी हमारी ओ विघ्नों की हरता फिर से सजा दो दुनिया सारी गणपति बप्पा मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया गणपति बप्पा मोरिया मंगल
Wow, such a beautiful performance it was. It's my privilege to call the Academic Director, VIS, Akansha Tandon Ma'am, to extend the welcome address to our guest in today's event. Let us have a woman with distinct vision and who is full of illuminating ideas.
Thank you, Aisha. Success and fitness are closely connected. All successful people are fit. बॉडी फिट है तो माइंड हिट है दीज आर द इनविगरेटिंग वर्ड्स ऑफ आर रेवर्ड प्राइम मिनिस्टर श्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी अ वेरी ब्लिसफुल मॉर्निंग टू द असेंबली ऑफ डिस्टिंग्विश्ड गेस्ट्स इल्यूमिनेटिंग फाउंटेन हेड्स ऑफ आइडियाज द वर्दी मेंबर्स ऑफ स्कूल बोर्ड मोस्ट प्राइज्ड स्टूडेंट्स देयर पेरेंट्स एंड वैल्यूड ऑडियंस आई फील प्रिविलेज्ड टू एक्सटेंड अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम to all present here on the occasion of the Gala Fit India Movement Event 2020. Fitness is everything, and in fitness, there are absolutely no shortcuts. It is an amalgamation of extreme hard work and utter discipline. In order to reinforce the importance of fitness, our Prime Minister launched the Fit India Movement a revolutionary movement spreading awareness among people to up their fitness game. The importance given to fitness is a reminder to everyone that we need to stay fit and also inculcate the same values in our coming generations. Kamal, Vandana, Gurugram and Trinity Group of Institutions support this movement and aim to encourage students to inculcate physical activities and sports in their everyday lives and daily routines. Fitness implies that we are respecting our bodies and vowing to keep it fit. Sports not only help one to excel in a game, but also provide the necessary boost for mind activation, competitive spirit, and the team spirit. PM Modi ji and his associates have indeed etched out a great way to help people of our nation understand the magnitude of this event. We belong to a country of very rich heritage, a country that gave this world yoga, or what it is now called in the modern world, yoga. Yoga is essentially spiritual discipline based on extremely subtle science, which focuses on bringing harmony between mind and body. And I request all the students present here to explore the world of yoga. And believe me, each one of you would be fascinated how the simple exercises and pranayams of yoga will help you to rejuvenate in today's times. The success of any mega event is determined by the inspiring presence of a great personality who lends a charisma to the occasion. And we are extremely privileged to extend a hearty welcome to our revered chief guest, Mr. Parvesh Sahib Singh Verma, who is known for his empathetic concern toward the society. Sir is a member of parliament from the West Delhi Lok Sabha constituency. As a member of Bharatiya Janata Party, he is serving his second term as an MP for West Delhi. He is a member of two high-level committees of Parliament, the Finance Committee and the Estimates Committee. He has also served on the Joint Committee on Salaries and Allowances. Recently, a historic event took place, Ayodhya Ki Ramlila. This event was a grand success and widely viewed and appreciated worldwide. And the chief guest of the day, Mr. Parvesh Sahib Singh Verma, is the chief patron of the event. I would also like to pay tribute to a charismatic political leader, Mr. Sahib Singh Verma, whose contribution to the school world and people of Delhi shall be remembered in all times to come. A very warm welcome to you. Today's event is also graced with the benevolent presence of Ms. Asha Agarwal, former Indian women's marathon champion and a recipient of Arjun Award. Ma'am won the Hong Kong Marathon on January 27, 1985. In September 1985, she won the gold at the Asian Track and Field Meet in Jakarta, setting a record of 2 hours, 48 minutes and 51 seconds, which still stands unbroken. She also won the Freedom Race in Delhi in 1989, Trinidad Marathon in 1986, and has run 8 out of 26 marathons below 2 hours, 50 minutes. Currently, ma'am is the Deputy Director of Education, Sports with Government of NCT of Delhi. Ma'am, today's gathering will be edified with your benign presence. I am profusely elated to welcome Ms. Sunita Rai. Ma'am is the athletic coach of the sports branch, Directorate of Education, Chhatrasal Stadium, Model Town. We welcome you, ma'am. I would also like to welcome Mr. V.P. Tandon, Chairman, Kamal Vandana Gurugram and Trinity Group of Institutions, and Mrs. Vandana Tandon, Principal Kamal Model School and member of CBSE Governing Body. Dear lovable students and parents, we welcome each one of you in today's program. Lastly, importantly, I would like to welcome all the teachers and staff members who are an integral part of the school and have always supported the vision of the organization. Once again, I take pleasure in welcoming all the luminaries, parents, guests, teachers, and students for being with us and making this event a spectacular one. And yeah, as I can see that the chief guest, Mr. Parvesh Verma, was right over here with us, but due to a technical issue, I think we have lost him currently. So once Sir joins us back, we can have him here. Thank you.
We admire your spirit of integrity with 100% dedication. You are an inspiration to many of us and will continue to remain so.
योग जीवन का वह दर्शन है जो मनुष्य को उसकी आत्मा से जोड़ता है। योग कर कोई भी व्यक्ति पूर्ण रूप से निरोगी रह सकता है एवं सफल, स्वस्थ और शांतिपूर्ण तरीके से अपने जीवन का निर्वहन कर सकता है। नियमित योग करने के कई फायदे हैं, इसलिए अब विश्व भर में लोग योग को महत्व दे रहे हैं। योगा मीन्स टू यूनिफाई द इंडिविजुअल कॉन्शियसनेस और सोल। Now, let us welcome our little yogis who are going to display different asanas for different purposes. Of COVID, pollution, and global warming, it's the right time for us to follow a fitness regime and live healthy. Aerobics is a simpler way of exercise which is practiced worldwide by men and women to develop their balance, strength, flexibility, coordination, and control over their movements. Even our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi emphasizes on the importance of being fit and healthy. Now we have our students coming up next, showcasing their aerobic skills using simple household things which they could get easily at home.
साथियों, स्पोर्ट्स का सीधा नाता है फिटनेस, लेकिन आज जिस फिट इंडिया मूवमेंट की शुरुआत हुई है उसका विस्तार स्पोर्ट्स से भी बढ़कर के आगे जाने का। और हमारे यहां तो हमारे पूर्वजों ने, हमारे शास्त्रों ने बार बार कहा है, व्यायाम लभते स्वास्थ्यम, दीर्घायुषम बलम सुखम, आरोग्यम परमम भाग्यम, स्वास्थ्यम सर्वार्थ साधनम।
Fit India movement aims to encourage people to inculcate physical activities and sports in their day-to-day life. To take this mission forward, this year too, Fit India School Week was celebrated by Vedantis. Students were encouraged to be more active and challenge themselves to meet daily or weekly physical activity goal by making exercise and physical activities a permanent part of their daily routine. So, if you want to feel better, have more energy, and even add years to your life, just exercise. Here we are going to share with you how students of Vandana International School played sports at home with their family members to keep themselves fit.
Beneficial in safeguarding the general health of the body.
Rahul, how are you? It's too long. We didn't meet yesterday because of the lockdown. True. You know, I'm bored at home. I feel lethargic staying at home. Exactly. Many of my friends too feel the same. But then we decided to play different sports in the best possible manner. That sounds good, dear. But how can we do sports during these times? Don't worry, dear. I will show you how to do it.
Thank you.
sports. Rahul, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for making me realize that sports are the best way to keep ourselves physically fit, even during this pandemic when we can't go to any fitness club or any bar. Yes, apart from education, you need good health, and for that, you need to play sports. Now I understood this very well. From today onwards, I believe that sports is a preserver of health.
So now,
okay, at today's scenario, what's better than that?
Aisha, I would like to interrupt, Peter. Now, I would like to request our guest of honor, Mrs. Asha Agarwal, to address our children and parents and teachers on the importance of fitness and health. Asha, ma'am, please. I believe there's a technical problem. So let us continue, Aisha. After the next program, we'll invite ma'am. All right?
Looking at today's scenario, what's better than that? There is never an excuse not to exercise or tone up.
Fit India Movement is not only restricted to our students only. Our teachers have enthusiastically participated in the same, putting on a grand display of yoga, dance fitness, physical training drills, as well as various indigenous sports. Let us watch them and cheer them.
Exercise not only changes your body, it changes your mind, your attitude, and your mood. Everyone is very well aware that we teachers are the role model for our students. So, on this Fit India Week, all the teachers of Vanda International School participated in different fitness activities to motivate the students. We want our students to blossom in life, for which being healthy is vital. If we are healthy, only then we can achieve success in life. Come, let's have a look at some captured moments.
Teachers who can be so talented, who can be so versatile, really done a great job. And that's proven right in front of you in this event.
Asha ma'am. Okay, let's continue, Bhavna.
We are greatly honored to Honorable Shri Paresh Sahib Singh Verma ji, an Indian politician and a member of parliament, for sharing with us on this virtual platform his valuable tips on how to keep ourselves fit and fine.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, my CEO, ooh, the master of my CEO, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
What you preach. I think this is one of the most impressive attributes of our today's chief guest, Mr. Paresh Sahib Singh Verma. And dear children, you know, a lot of time I hear this excuse from, you know, some of you that, ma'am, we are so busy. You know, morning we have school for 6 hours, then we are busy with our tuition classes and then self-study. But, a person of our chief guest stature, when he can find time to work out, to keep his body fit, then I'm sure all of us can also find time. And now we will continue with the event. Asha ma'am, can you hear me? I think some problem with the audio. Aisha, we'll continue.
Sir has motivated us today with his message that never underestimate the value of good health. Your health impacts every moment of your life. Please allow me to welcome Vandana Tandon ma'am, Principal Kamal Model Senior Secondary School, to share her message on the importance of good health.
Aisha, ma'am is speaking. Okay, first Aisha ma'am is speaking, then we'll invite Vandana ma'am. Ma'am, please continue ma'am. Aisha ma'am, please.
जी नमस्कार सबको, मेरा प्रणाम। और आज बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है एक फिट इंडिया मूवमेंट के थ्रू आप सबके साथ जुड़ना। और मैं प्रवेश वर्मा जी को भी बहुत बहुत बधाई देती हूँ कि वो प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी का जो फिट इंडिया का मूवमेंट है उसको आगे लेके चल रहे हैं। और सबसे बड़ी बात है कि फिट रहना तो हमेशा ही बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है, लेकिन जो ये कोविड का जो पीरियड आया है इसमें इसकी इम्पोर्टेंस और भी बढ़ गई है। तो हर किसी को अब ये समय आ गया है कि अपने लिए समय निकालना है। अगर हमें जीना है और स्वस्थ रहना है, पढ़ना है, लिखना है, आगे बढ़ना है, तो सबसे पहले फिट रहना है। अगर हम फिट नहीं रहेंगे, बीमार रहेंगे, तो हम जीवन में कोई भी काम नहीं कर पाएंगे। तो इसलिए अपने लिए समय जरूर निकालें, कहीं से भी शुरुआत करें, किसी जो भी आपको लगता है कि मेरा शरीर जो भी अलाउ करता है, जो भी सुविधा हमारे आसपास उपलब्ध है, बेशक बहुत ही सिंपल तरीके से आप वॉकिंग से स्टार्ट करें, जो बहुत ही उसके लिए किसी तरह की कोचिंग या गाइडेंस या किसी स्टेडियम ग्राउंड की भी जरूरत नहीं है। योगा आप घर पर कर सकते हैं, रस्सी कूद सकते हैं, जो भी आपको आपने आसपास जिसमें भी आपका इंटरेस्ट हो, आपको लगे कि हाँ ये मेरे लिए फिट है, घर में इसके लिए मेरे पास स्पेस है, मैं ये आसपास कहीं जा सकती हूँ, जो भी सुविधा आपको उपलब्ध है, आप देखेंगे जैसे ही आप शुरू करेंगे कोई भी एक्टिविटी, आपको अपने अंदर सबसे पहले एक पॉजिटिविटी आएगी, आपके अंदर एक खुशी आएगी, आपका खाने को, सोने को, हर चीज में मन लगेगा, आपकी जो नेगेटिविटी है जो दूर हो जाती है। तो ये सारी चीजें जब हमारा माइंड खुश रहता है तो हमारा हर काम में मन लगता है। और हमें सबसे बड़ी बात है कि जो आजकल बीमारी है कोविड है, जिसमें इम्यूनिटी को बनाए रखना है, तो वो इम्यूनिटी बनाने के लिए बहुत जरूरी है कि अपने लिए आधा घंटा रोज निकालें, जो प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी ने कहा है आधा घंटा रोज की डोज हर रोज आपको लेनी है। तो आप इसके साथ जुड़ें, किसी भी माध्यम से जुड़ें। और मेरे लिए ये बहुत खुशी की बात है कि मैं वंदना इंटरनेशनल स्कूल के साथ, वेद जी के साथ, वंदना मैम के साथ, वो इतने बढ़िया प्रोग्राम करते हैं, मुझे लगता है कि उनके साथ जुड़ना एक मेरे लिए एक सौभाग्य की बात रहती है। वो अपने बच्चों को जिस तरह से एक्टिव रखते हैं और अपने बच्चों को आगे बढ़ा रहे हैं स्कूल के, और वो भारत की एक धरोहर है, और उससे जो पूरा भारत एक बच्चों से आगे चल के जो भारत एक सक्षम भारत, मजबूत भारत बनेगा, वो उसके लिए मैं उनको बहुत बहुत बधाई देती हूँ। थैंक यू वेरी मच।
थैंक यू सो मच
फॉर योर मोटिवेटिंग वर्ड्स, एंड यू आर अ फिटनेस आइकन इन योर सेल्फ, एंड यू हैव अचीव सो मच इन द फील्ड ऑफ यू नो मैराथॉन्स, एंड यू नो योर रिकॉर्ड स्टिल स्टैंड अनब्रोकन, एंड वी आर रियली प्राउड and privileged to have you amongst us today. Thank you so much, ma'am, for sparing your valuable time. Thank you,
ma'am. Thank you.
Now, allow me to welcome Vandana Tandon, ma'am. Ma'am, please speak a few words.
Good afternoon, everyone. Sharir Madhyam, Khalu Dharma Sadhanam. और तंदुरुस्ती हजार नियामत हमारी संस्कृति के मूल मंत्र रहे हैं। फिट इंडिया मूवमेंट भारत के माननीय प्रधानमंत्री मोदी जी द्वारा शुरू की गई एक पहल है, जिसके अंतर्गत लोगों को अधिक से अधिक शारीरिक कार्य करने के लिए प्रोत्साहित किया गया है, ताकि अपने वे अपने स्वास्थ्य को बेहतर बना सके और स्वस्थ देश का निर्माण कर सके। ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द VIS एंड TMS फैमिली, and a very warm welcome to our chief guest and all of you present here to the mega event, Fit India Event 2020. We heartily welcome the inaugurator and the dignitary of the priceless function today, the chief guest, Mr. Parvesh Sahab Singh Verma, who is a renowned political leader, social leader, and philanthropist. I'm especially thankful to him, as when we approached him with the invitation and requested him to grace the event as the chief guest, Mr. Verma did not hesitate at all and instantly agreed when he looked upon the program. The next distinguished guest to honor us with her presence today is Mrs. Asha Agarwal. Her struggle coupled with the strong determination brought her all the way where she is now. It is a privilege for all of us gathered here to have Mrs. Sunita Rai and Mr. Sanjeev Sangwan amongst us as our special guest. The very known two terms to us are the word health and fitness. Many times we tell or use these words whenever we say phrases like health is wealth and fitness is the key. What does the word health really mean? It implies the idea of being well. A person is healthy and fit when he, she can function well physically as well as mentally. Taking in the said philosophy, partaking in the set philosophy, Vandana and Kamal Model School planned various activities like yoga, freehand exercise sessions, aerobics, dance, gardening, poster making, essay writing, quiz, debates, movie making, and other indigenous games. The fitness program essentially includes a yoga session, a 5,000 years old discipline to improve one's inherent power and to attain complete self-realization. The yoga session helps the students learn various postures and relaxation techniques. Freehand exercises have a tonic effect on the muscles and internal organs of our body, toning up the circulatory and muscular systems, deeming beneficial in safeguarding the general health of the body. If workout be the food of healthy body, then creativity be the food of soul. Fit body, fit mind, fit environment was the theme of the poster making competition, wherein the creative minds were at work to create thought provoking artwork to project their awareness on health issues. It is rightly said, consciousness expresses itself through creation. Every day brings a chance for you to draw in a breath, kick off your shoes and dance, says Oprah Winfrey. But we say, why stop here? Planting of one tree equates to saving numerous lives in this polluted environment. The tree planting activity proves to be a success, as the children realize that planting and saving trees expresses a concern to the environment and diminishes the unfavorable effects of climate changes. To maintain good health and fitness at the best all the time, we need to take care of hygiene and sanitation around us. Sports are an integral as well as necessary part of our lives. Sports, whether team-based or individual, are a great activity for children that provide with variety of benefits either other than physical fitness. Participation in sports can help build self-esteem, confidence, and can motivate children to excel academically and can help build social skills. It can even teach children the way and benefits of goal setting and practice. As told by Dalai Lama, happiness is the highest form of health. Happiness will come only when we will be healthy and fit. But today, we live in a world where we value things more than people, work more than family, food more than health, and status more than life. This attitude has ruined our lives and it will continue to do so unless we open our eyes and see the reality. What's the value of life if we don't live healthy and fit? I would conclude by saying, Swaste hi jeevan ka saar, iske bina hai sab bekar.
Thank you, ma'am, for your valuable words. Dance along with music has always dynamically expressed the spirit and personality of every culture. Modern Western dance is a part of this global language and its roots run wide and deep. There we have our students expressing the spirit of Fit India.
un pasito para adelante, María. Un, dos, tres, un pasito para atrás.
Where our student reporters are meeting famous sports personalities. Let's have a look to know more about them.
Hello and welcome to the VIS Talk Show with me, Akshita. Is that today people are spending much time on internet degrading their mental as well as physical fitness in the process. Development is important, but being fit matters even more. Even our Honorable Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, agrees with me. He has launched Fit India Movement, which is a nationwide campaign that aims at encouraging people to include physical activities as well as sports in their daily life. And to inspire us even more and give us fitness tips, I would like to invite our today's guest, who are some of the greatest and the fittest personalities of all time. So, first we would like to start with Indian cricket team captain, Kohli ji. So, sir, we would like to know, how did you make it to the Indian team?
I came into spotlight in December when I was playing for my team against Karnataka and scored 90.
Wow, that's great, sir. So, would you like to say something to the youth of India who are aspiring to be like you?
I'd like to say that physical activities are very important. I would advise people to reduce the use of social media and internet as much as possible. You should use your time in doing something much more productive. And the message is not for the youth, it is for the whole country. Stay healthy, stay fit.
So insightful, sir. Thank you for motivating us, Captain Sahab. Now, we would be joining live with our magnificent man. You started to learn boxing at an era where women were hardly allowed to do anything past the household chores. It must be hard for you. I mean fighting against all odds and criticism from the society.
You are right. Women trying to find a toehold in sports in a male-dominated and conservative society is difficult. But I always believed that I would never let the society's comments or thinking stop me from pursuing my dreams. I'm very grateful to my family.
Kong, is there anything you would like to say to our wonderful audience?
I desperately want to urge all people, and especially women, to take me as an example and fight in their respective fields. Don't neglect yourself. Take a good diet, exercise, and stay.
You really are an inspiration for all of us, ma'am. So now, I would like to shift our attention to our flying Sikh, Milkha Bhaji. What's your message for the people, Sarji?
I would like to say that age does not matter. Childhood or adulthood, healthy food and exercise is very, very important. Even today, I don't miss my exercise. Exercise not only keeps you fit, but also keeps you cheerful and positive. Secondly, I control my diet and would like to say same to you. Eat sensibly, exercise more, and follow an active and healthy lifestyle.
Your fitness mantra is wonderful, sir. So now we are connected live to the much famous Rujuta Divekar, ma'am.
There are some ground rules, like I prefer to eat only home-cooked food and patronize what grows locally and in season. And along with that, I exercise daily, and workout is something that we all should love. We are a celebrity or not, we all should stay fit. There should be cheating or any fooling in our body. So, and also that you can eat anything you want at the right time and in limited amount. This is how you can stay fit and healthy. And also, remember, workout is a must.
Exercise daily and keep fit. Thank you and bye.
Mental fitness, which is just as important as physical fitness and shouldn't be neglected. Including mental exercises into your daily routine can help you reap the benefits of a sharper mind and a healthier body for years to come. Let us invite our students to focus more on the importance of good and sound mental well-being.
And health is not a destination, but a process. It's about how you are driving, not where you are going. So good morning all of you. Today, myself Rashi Sharma, and I'm talking on the topic re-strengthening mind post-pandemic. Mental health includes our emotional, psychological, and social well-being. It affects how we think, feel, and act. Mental health is important at every stage of life, from childhood and adolescence and to adulthood. Now, I would like to discuss about various mental health problems. Many of us are anxious for pursuing new things, but some of us are in fear due to COVID-19 scenario, which is a common phenomenon. But when this fear and anxiety become a hurdle in our daily life activities, then it is said that the person is facing mental health problems like anxiety, depression, and isolation, etc.
Recreation on one's life, especially in three aspects, physical health, mental health, and improving quality of life, is very important. Recreational activities, especially outdoor ones, help in maintaining one's health, like maintaining lower blood and cholesterol level, flexibility, muscular endurance, body compositions, etc. Mental health is essential for overall physical health. Recreational activities help manage stress. It provides a chance to nurture and provide a sense of balance and self-esteem, which can directly reduce anxiety and depression. The effects of recreation are multifold. It enriches self-expression, self-fulfillment ability, and interpersonal skills. There are some safe outdoor activities that can be done during the COVID scenario, like we can walk or run around the neighborhood, or we can do some gardening. Photography is another good option. Indoor activities like playing Ludo and Carom with our family members, cooking and baking new dishes help us to understand each other's taste and flavor. Art and craft, singing and dancing.
Yoga is the journey of the self, through the self, and to the self, said by the Bhagavad Gita. Yoga helps our body to increase body awareness, relieve stress, reduce pain, increase attention and concentration, and calms and centers the nervous system. The benefits of yoga are, yoga helps our body to become strong and better able to fight and prevent various injuries. It makes us more mindful. It also helps us to deal with various mental illness and health crises. So, the path of yoga is the path of self-discovery. As our inner self-image disintegrates, we contact our true side. Our life becomes a great joy. Thank you.
based their perception of Fit India through their short animated movie, Be a Responsible Citizen, where they're advising us all to follow the guidelines and keep ourselves safe.
Jack calls Yan.
Hey Yan, we have a party tonight. Why don't you come and join us in the evening?
Yeah, sure. I will surely be there.
Yan, Jack and his friends enjoyed the party. But after 1 week, most of them are suffering from fever and cough.
Hi Yang, how are you? Since few days you are not attending online classes. Class teacher ma'am was about you.
What? I knew this. I told you to take all the necessary precautions required in this pandemic. But you ignored my words. You said that it is cool not to follow guidelines. I, Rohan, Raj and Sheena also attended the party with you, but we are all fine.
But how?
Because we were in proper masks and sanitize ourselves timely. Don't you know precaution is better than cure?
Now what should I do? I have received my reports just now and it's reflecting I am COVID positive.
First, ask your friends to consult a doctor and let me call my mother. She is a doctor and she'll definitely help you.
Hello Yang, I got to know about your health. Don't worry dear, it's still not too late. You will be fine soon. Just follow the following instructions which I'm giving you. Firstly, quarantine yourself to keep others safe. Eat healthy and green veggies to improve immune system. Regular exercise helps you to strengthen your body. Cover your face properly with mask. Avoid going out without necessity. I think if you will follow my instructions and guidelines by government, you will recover soon.
So, my friend, make sure that you are a responsible citizen. And this is our responsibility to make our city healthy and fit. If we keep on doing these silly mistakes, we may put our country in a perilous situation. So make sure to follow all the guidelines and become an active citizen. This is a duty of an active citizen to handle the situation with peace and calm. Don't go out in bustling areas. Keep a 2 feet gap from others and maintain hygiene. Wear masks, carry sanitizers, and yes, one more important thing, don't share fake or fraud messages. This leads to a despondent situation and it becomes a difficult situation for our corona fighters such as the police, doctors and nurses to handle.
I'm sorry, Ricky, that I did this mistake. I will surely take care of all your words from now on and make sure that the sacrifices of our corona fighter is not blown. Thanks, dear, for all your advices.
The greatest source of happiness is the ability to be grateful at all times. Thank you all for joining us in today's event to make it a success.
Thank you. Fit India Movement is a necessary initiative considering the increasing number of people turning to a sedentary lifestyle. And there is a need to take steps to take healthy habits affordable and accessible. At the end, we would like to conclude by saying that fitness is not a seasonal hobby. It is a lifestyle. Thank you and have a blessed day.